In mid to late March, I did an experiment. It's very simple. Post mundane TikTok videos, 5 of them, and see how many views they garner. My goal was if I got 400, it had proven my point of mundane stuff getting loads of views. Now, as you can see here, none of them themselves had hit 400, but that wasn't what I meant. I had meant if all collective videos had hit 400, which, I mean, just 3 of them combined do. All in all, 917 views. That is nearly a third to a half of all my YouTube views. That kind of proves my point of how this gets ravaged, doesn't it? Makes you think.